Point, please. Play.
Beaten finalist last year, makes his way centre stage.
And up against him today is Andrey Golubev, the number one from Kazakhstan.
And Djokovic.
Well, it's a very sharp start.
Wow, not bad.
It's got him.
Believe that. He read that so quickly. Played it beautifully, did all the hard work here. But he picked that and was onto it in a flash. Good instincts there from Djokovic to charge into the net when he did.
Good match, Djokovic.
It was that good. I'm going to take a photograph of a wonderful performance.